Day 3 and 4. In this episode, we lose Dan. 6:40 plays up and he has to turn back and head for Cairns. We leave Cooktown and head to the Frenchman's Track. This is us starting the Frenchman's Track. This is a sandy track, a lot of surprises ahead for us, so get the hang of the sand and have fun. This is us arriving at the Pasco River crossing. We end up having to carry the bikes as the river is rocky and too deep to ride through. This is the second crossing that we carry the bikes. Graham and Sean are not too far behind us in their Jeep. As we are ferrying bikes across, the All for Adventure guys come down. They watch us get across before they film themselves. They are great guys who are really friendly and have a fantastic TV show. Check it out and you may see us idiots in the background.
Easy, big guy. I bet you get Nickelback playing.
After watching these guys come through the river, we all wondered what Sean would be dreaming about that night when he's in his swag.